My name is Lori Betz, and I'm a sculptor. I want my sculptures to speak to people. Even when I'm gone, I want it to be something that's beautiful and timeless. I want my work to be beautiful, but I also want it to be able to connect to the audience on like a spiritual level. I generally start with an idea or an inspiration. What I will do is I will find a model and we will play around with poses and stuff. And thanks to modern technology, I'll video her and I'll work off of the videos. And we start by welding an armature. We weld an armature together, then we spray foam. After we get that, we have to make a mold. From the mold, we pull a wax replica. We pull these wax pieces and we add sprues, vents, and a cup to the top of them. And then it's called investment casting because what we do is we're gonna dip it in a slurry and then we're going to fling silica all over it, and we call that sand. And we're gonna do this about 10 times. We're gonna build up a really thick shell, and that shell's gonna go into a kiln, and that wax is gonna get melted out, and the heat from the kiln is gonna solidify that shell and give us a ceramic vessel. And that vessel is what we pour the bronze into. It goes into that cup, goes down into the piece, it cools off, we chip away all of that shell. We cut off the sprues, the vents, the cups, we grind all the pieces down, we weld it together, we smooth out all the lines so you can't even tell that it was put together, and then we add the finishing patinas to them. Bronze, it's timeless, it's beautiful, and there's nothing that looks like it. I wake up and I'm so grateful that every day I'm allowed to do what I love. That to me is success.